Amanda, certainly a lot of eyes will be on this race, including ours here at Broadcast House tonight. The top two in this race both say they're feeling good about their chances. Can Congresswoman Carolyn Cheeks Kilpatrick pull off another win, or will she lose her seat to State Senator Hanson Clark?
I'm going to continue that same fight.
Both were out today drumming up support in the final hours before the primary election. Clark met with voters at St. Aloysius Church in Detroit.
This is how I'm going to be as their congressman. People won't have to come to me or come to Washington. I come out to the people to find out what they need and act on it.
Incumbent Carolyn Cheeks Kilpatrick was joined by some heavy hitters at New Bethel Baptist Church for Praise Fest, a public event to honor the congresswoman and pray. Among her supporters, Reverend Jesse Jackson, Congressman James Clyburn of South Carolina, and Congressman John Conyers.
All these big shots, they don't run the show. The power is not with politicians. The power is with the people.
When we tried to speak with the congresswoman, her staff repeatedly refused, saying we could only speak with her colleagues. But 2 hours later, Cheeks Kilpatrick did talk to Action News.
It's definitely one of the fights of my political life, but I feel good about it. I feel we're going to be victorious. The streets are so positive and people are so full of warmth.
A fight made tougher, perhaps because of the drama surrounding her son, ex-mayor Kwame Kilpatrick.
I'm running on my 32 years. I'm the candidate. I've delivered. I'm on the prime committee. I'm honored to serve the people of the 13th Congressional District, and I want people to judge me on that.
Recent polls show Hanson Clark in the lead, but both agree what really matters is what happens on Tuesday.
The polls may be in our favor, but ultimately the people are going to win. And it's not about Hanson Clark. My job is to represent and fight for the people, because that's what government needs to do.
And it's a close race, no doubt about it. We're 2, 3, 4 points, depends on which night you pick. It kind of fluctuates on that. I'm not sure what the other polls say, but people vote, polls don't, and we're going after every vote.
They sure are going after every vote out there, both of them vowing that they will continue to fight until Tuesday and that election day, primary election day. The polls open 32 hours from now. Reporting live in Southfield, Anu Prakash, Channel 7 Action News.